A man led deputies on a chase after stealing an El Dorado County Sheriff's Patrol car. Police now have Jacob Wolf in custody for the incident. Deputies used spike strips on Highway 50 to stop the vehicle. Vehicle finally stopped at Spring Street and deputies arrested Wolf. They're still trying to figure out how he was able to steal the car. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.